While the front door of the Congress chamber was covered by students sit-in, we follow a duty officer to the side door to check another team's pioneer and meet the student leader of the Sunflower for the very first time. And found they were occupier already inside the chamber hall.11 p.m. Both sides are in tense, restrained and restricting number. They are shouting, stop the barroom deal with the China trade pact. People can't occupy the legislature. Until now, it was a surprise occupy without violent attack. Some duty officer checking on the parking lot near the side door. Without much support, both sides are waiting for the backup.